Hey y'all, Gigi here with round 5 of the 2024 iRacing Grand Prix Tour from Mugello. This track is incredible to drive in this car due to the high-speed corners, but overtaking is pretty difficult due to dirty air. The key to race pace is to get the left front tire to last as long as possible, which still won't be very long. I start hitting the cliff around lap 20 on the mediums, so my goal is to get it to at least lap 19 and then do 2 stints on the softs. This will give a huge undercut advantage, but I'll be hanging on for dear life at the end of each stint. I didn't do myself any favors in quali, as I pushed slightly too hard and off-tracked on my hot lap. So, I'm starting way at the back in 21st. This should be interesting.
The track temp is 30. The air temp is 21 Celsius. 59 laps. Okay, Jason, be ready. Go!
That's not good. That's fine.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear right. You're in the middle. Hold your line. Clear left. Clear all around.
Oh my God. What the hell, y'all?
Good start.
Why are you going that slow?
Right side. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Just done a 120.72. Your lap time was at 122.56.
All right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Thank you. fastest lap. That lap was a 122.48. Fastest lap for Reed, 120.24. Your lap time was 121.74. That's your quickest lap in this session.
That was really close.
Just done it, 120.65.
Almost missed my breaking point there.
You've just done it, 122.00.
He might be... Is he here? He doesn't have DRS open, I think. Nice. Finally.
Your last lap time was 122.33.
Thank you.
was 121.63. Good lap. That's your best in the session. Lap time was 122.40. Was there 122.67.
Gonna be in DRS. Yeah, he has DRS. Come on, attack mode.
That last lap was at 122.77. Nope. Your last lap time was a 22.86.
That's really early.
That lap was a 123.30. Just done at 123.41.
Later.
Last lap was at 122.90.
On your left. Clear left.
That's fine. Nailed it. So nice not to have dirty air.
lap was at 122.82. Front is pitting.
Okay, well, they know something I don't, so...
That lap time was 123.00. It's pitting now.
That was close.
Box in, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. It exits clear. Thank you. Fastest lap for Reed, 119.07. Just done a 120.87. That's your quickest lap.
Oh, that was so bad. Not ideal. Why are we always so slow on the softs? God, that was really slow.
That was a 121.19. That lap time was 120.57. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Finally. That was way better. Well, it's gonna be way back, but it'll have the tire advantage.
You've just done a 120.54. That's your fastest lap.
Florian hasn't pitted yet.
Your lap time was 121.00.
Florian's DRS this end of this lap. Nope. Not ideal. Please pit, please pit, please pit, please pit, please pit.
No, Florian, kill me.
Shoot.
That was a
21. Not ideal.
Why couldn't you have done that a lap earlier, Florian? God. Only I could be consistent.
All right, Jason. Halfway home. Fuel's good. Your lap time was 121.64.
don't think he was close enough for DRS this time.
That lap time was 21.86.
Not ideal, man.
That lap was a 21.83.
The rear's almost let go there. Why did you lift?
That was a 22.68. that lap was at 22.49.
On your right. Clear right.
Not ideal.
Box in 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Exit's clear, don't cross the white line.
Wow, I'm so slow.
Just done a 121.00.
Yep, Anthony, if you're stopping.
That was a 120.00. That's your fastest lap today. You've just done a 120.81.
Right side. Clear right.
Your lap time was at 120.94.
I'm just gonna keep DRS, let's go.
You've just done 121.05.
Nope.
Your last lap time was at
121.09. Yeah, no chance. Jason, pay attention to where you're going.
The lap time was 120.76. Was 121.06. Okay, Jason, push now. We can catch up here.
No, we can't, Jim.
To go.
Come on, battery, last. Should last. Let's go. I didn't think I would stay ahead of him. Great race, y'all.
14th. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
So, yeah, a solid race from me. Could have been a lot better if I'd misjudged how big the stack-up was in lap one, which lost me four places, and if I had better pace overall on the soft tires. But still a decent result, so thanks for watching, y'all, and take it easy.